In this video, we are going to see how to reuse any text, tables or graphics inside Word. I have written this manually, but I need to use this very often. I don't want to open the file again and again and copy paste. Now I have selected the text. Now you go to File, Options, Proofing and go to Autocorrect. There is a shortcut as well, Alt T A. Now it shows you the autocorrect dialog. You may not have noticed autocorrect in life, but it has been helping you for a long time. Just scroll and see what it does. There are hundreds of entries here which correct common mistakes. That's why it's called autocorrect. It's a very common mistake, so it's automatically done. You don't even notice it, but Word is helping the world. Fine. Now, what is it asking you? This is your selection, and as you can see, there is bold and picture, so it's a formatted piece of text. And now it's asking you, what do you want to replace it with? So how does this work? If I write ABOTU, automatically it is going to replace with about. Same way, it's asking you for something which will be like a shortcut to get the Instagram logo. Now, whatever I type will get replaced with what I have selected. It should not be a long word. It should be a brief couple of characters kind of thing because it's a shortcut. You may be tempted to write something like IN, but don't do that because whenever you type IN anywhere in Word, it's going to replace it with this Instagram logo. IN is a word we already use. So what we really want here is a couple of characters which are not used otherwise. So I am saying I. So I chose I8. Why? Because 8 is right above the character I. Fine. Now I click on add and click OK. What is the benefit now? Let's say I'm in another document and I want that here. All that I have to do now is type I8 and press spacebar and it will actually replace it. The autocorrect entries work across Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook and OneNote. But now if I try to put I8, it's not working. The reason is when you create an autocorrect entry, let's create one more, Alt T A, and I want to say whenever I type TS, it should show themes and styles. Now look at this. Only if it is a plain text type of autocorrect, it's going to work across office tools. If it is formatted, then it'll work in Word. So now let's do this TS themes and styles. Click OK. Now I go to Excel and try it. It still didn't work because Excel, when it starts first time, it picks up the entries. So I'm going to restart Excel and now let's try TS and themes and styles is coming. The same thing works in other products as well. So I hope you found this useful. I'm sure you are going to subscribe, like, share, click the bell icon, and most importantly, tell me how you found it useful. Any queries, I'll be happy to answer. Put it in comments. There is also something called Super Thanks. Check it out. So till next time, thank you.